Okay. Let's go check out this HGTV DLC stuff. Okay, so here's our map. I don't see... Oh, okay, I see. There's a highlighted house over here. Budget $6,500. Two choices, seven rooms. A new beginning. Welcome to your first job in Sunset Bay. Are you ready to help John and Nicole renovate the house of their dreams? While the house is small, the view is amazing. You will have to make some decisions when it comes to room arrangement. The shack under the house is especially problematic. Good luck. Alrighty. What do we have to look forward here? Oh, that's a neat house. Let's see. Welcome to your first job. Okay, so that's what I just read. When you work on jobs in Sunset Bay, there is a specific budget defined for each one. It's the amount of money that the family is willing to spend on their dream house. Remember to stay within the budget while renovating. Okay. So, okay. There's our budget bar up there. Let me see. Can I fix this? Gameplay. Is it in here? Graphics. Advanced. Can I put this in like a windowed mode? Oh. Full screen window. Let's see. Does that fix it? Ah, there it is. There's stream chat. Okay. Alright, so first things first, clean the place up. Alright, that's the garbage. Let's see. Okay, so I do still have to clean stuff while I'm here. Make a decision. Sauna and a bathroom. Being able to hop in the sauna after swimming in the sea sounds fantastic. Just cleaning it up will suffice as a very capable storage room, maybe even suitable for a workshop. It could do with a chair, though. You know, the last time I had to build a sauna in this game, it was a horrendous time, so I'm going to go with the storage room. Alright. Okay, so there's our chair. Let's get you out of the way. There. Alright, what else do you want in here? I want a drill. Trash bin. Or it's not counting because I put it in the other room. Okay. So there's that room taken care of. Right. Oh. This drives me nuts. Why is the welcome mat inside the house? Go out there. And those are fine. Let's see. Definitely a TV. The room feels so empty without it. We can also add some decorations and carpet, few potted plants. Fireplace could make this room feel more complete. A large corner electric fireplace would introduce a modern touch to the interior, make everything even more pleasant. Well, I kind of felt like we went with your decision on the storage room, and I like this idea better. I mean, a fireplace over a TV? Come on. All right. So... want two of these? Alright. That's good enough, I guess. And you want... let's see. I'll just put you there for now. Put you there for now. Put that there for now. There. And hey, there we go. I guess we'll just throw you there. Oh, does it have to be out here or something? Oh, remove. My bad. Oh, and remove these. Okay, perfect. Alrighty. Well, that was easy. New house unlocked. Complete each order to unlock new houses for purchase and renovation. Check your laptop in the office to see which houses are available for purchase. All right. Map of jobs. Okay, here's one. A man's job, huh? Ed purchased this small house on sale. The couple that was selling the house split up during house renovation, so some furniture is brand new. Unfortunately, the house is also messy. As it usually happens during renovations, Ed has some doubts when it comes to choosing which of the existing solutions should be carried over and which ones should be rearranged to suit him. One thing Ed knows for sure, he needs to have a comfortable office. Good luck. Good luck to me or good luck to Ed? Okay, that's what we just read. So, all right. I guess first things first is clean up. What was that? Oh. Oh, nope, can't mow the lawn. Okay. All right. Let's see. Leather furniture is stylish. Let's keep what we have. We will choose other furniture in a similar style. More modern materials and extras will be a better match for kitchen furniture. I mean, that furniture was left there. I think I'd just keep it. I mean, why not? All right. So, I'm gonna need some wall tiles for the kitchen. And, whoops. Nope, let's go ahead and get that. Three ought to be enough. And, yeah, I'm guessing the tile is all gonna be for in the kitchen here. And let's do. That ought to be enough. Alright, floor. Get the painting out of the way. Looks like 3 will be just enough. What do we got? Nice. Okay, so tasks. We need 3 of these. What do we need now? Let's go with that. And we need 6 chairs. Yeah, that looks nice. Specify a size? No. Alright, so we'll just go with this one. There. And I guess put you there and Good enough. Let's see, anything to be done in here? Nope. How about in here? Alright, so they want that gone. Need a new bed. Yeah, it looks pretty good. Just leave it as that one. Jeez, why does it have to be so far away from the wall? Oh well. Okay. Narrow curtain, I'm guessing, there. Yeah. Okay, that room's done. And here's the decision. Let's see, we should keep it as a piece of the house's history. This desk alongside Chandler give the office a distinct style. It's far too big for this interior. Let's replace it with something that will actually fit in here. Well, I mean, he's the one that wants the office, so it makes sense to just go ahead and do what he wants since he's going to be using it. Alright, so you're going away, but you're staying. Let's put you over here. And, alright. Okay. Alright, and you want one of these. Yeah, sure, why not? Why not? Throw it right there. Okay. Oh, hello. Found a secret room. Hidden basement. Demolishing the wall and the wardrobe uncovered stairs to the basement. The former owner's grandfather was an accountant and always kept lots of documentation around the house. Looks like he stored everything here. We have another room to work with, but first we must get rid of all these cardboard boxes. Alrighty. That sounds easy enough. I got more furniture down here. How would you brick that up? You are insane. Did I miss one over here? No. It says I'm missing something. What am I missing? Oh. Right in front of your face, dummy. Okay. Remove sideboard dining room. Let's see. Want that gone. That stays. That stays. That stays. Those are gonna go. And that's gonna go. Okay. So, let me put these things over here. Get them out of the way. Alright, and want a chandelier. Yeah, there we go. Okay, and you want a billiard table. I gotta go with the classic green, right? And anything right there? Yeah. What else do you want? Table soccer. That looks all right. Okay. All right. Floor tiles. Slightly. Oh, well, no. Not too bad. Stream info really not update? God damn it. Look, I changed all this before I even went live. Why didn't it save? Let's see, it do it now. Okay, yeah. All right. I don't know what caused that, but okay. What do we got here? Only one half. May works in property renovation and the rental business, and she's expecting a baby, so there's no way she can work as much as usually. Someone has to help her with the house for one of her clients. It's a semi-detached house that requires some work, and due to circumstances, May only asked to take care of one part. Fortunately, the house doesn't need a major makeover, as it underwent a renovation not so long ago. It's currently in developer standard and just needs some finishing touches. The client has two dogs that are treated as part of the family. If the budget is high enough, we'll add some additional accessories for the pups. I'll see you there, Oliver Jordan. All right. Okay. Well, let's knock it down. Let's keep the walls and separate the dining space from the space dedicated to entertainment. It's a good solution for traditionalists who consider it distracting to sit and eat with their family while a TV is turned on in the background. Yeah, but I kind of like this idea. Knock the walls down, make a little bit more space. Looks like I need to knock some more down over here. I'll get to that in a minute. Okay, what's the decisions? The idea is quite unique. Let's add some traditional hanging lamps and a nice bright set of furniture with gray granite. This way we'll balance and brighten this room. I doubt that our client is going to be happy with a kitchen looking like a dark chamber. Let's put some brighter colors on the walls. Pendant lamps would only make such a small interior feel more cramped. We need surface mounted ones. I kind of like this idea. So let's see where. Yep, okay. Alrighty. So that takes care of that. And right here. Okay. Looks like the radiator pipe has been damaged. I see that. Leak needs to be stopped. There should be a water supply valve around here somewhere. Yeah, we'll get to that in a minute. Little water never hurt nothing. Oh. I should probably finish this. Okay. Where is the water valve at, by the way? Okay, so now it's not in here. Right? No. Maybe it's outside somewhere? That's okay, we'll just casually flood the house. No big deal. Is there a water valve out here? There's a buttload of garbage, though. Oh. I'm just really blind. The walls. Ah, that's how it works. Hold on. Okay. Okay, there we go. The floor, okay. Okay, floor's done. And let's see. go ahead and do the furniture. What are you? It's a funky looking armchair. What's this? Round table? Wanted two of those, right? Let's see. Yep. Okay, we need four of you. Need you. Coffee table. Two of those. Two of those. Come on, work with me here. Good enough. Doormat. Does it still count? No, of course not. These crazy people think that this belongs in here. It doesn't. It belongs outside. What are you? Frog. I am tired. Four of these. I'm guessing they're gonna be like around the kitchen area. Because the couch is in the way. All right, what's next? I need two of you. Sure. Mix it up a little bit. Okay, what's next? Let's see, I think this is all the kitchen stuff. So let's set you over here. Any other small things I can... Yeah. And, okay, so I can wait on the rest of that. There's our coffee table. And why not? We'll put you there for right now. Put you there. I really don't understand why they wanted two of those, but I'm not judging. they wanted two of those tables? Alright. Just double check. Okay, no, I'm crazy. They only wanted one. Good. For the walls, what is it? They either want this or this. That ought to be enough. And actually, do I want that? Yep, because the rest of those look terrible. Alright. So I guess they want bright, so okay. Yeah, that doesn't look terrible. And what do we got here? Sink. Oh, no. Is that the same color? Yeah. Alright, and three of these. Oh. Do they have a better matching color for that? I guess that's pretty close. Or maybe this one? Yeah, there we go. Alright. And what we got here? Fridge. That stick out weird? Yeah, a little bit. So okay, so you want two of these. Maybe actually, maybe I'll leave that there. Why do they want three of these? I don't even think three of these are gonna fit anywhere in here. Do they want me to make this work? Like, should I build it all the way over here, or hate that gap. Oh, wait a minute. Let me switch it out for those. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so that at least fits in there now. Sure, right there's fine. I need a cooking hood for some reason. Oh, there's the burner plate, okay. Sure. That'll do a lot of good way up there. Do I need so many of these? Sure, we're just going to have a weird cabinet right there. But that means I need to move this. And I'm going to put it there. That's in the way. Okay. Good enough. I really still need these? Oh boy. Thank you. Hey, how you doing? I am. Oh, thank you for the follow. I am, I'm tired. It's been a rough week at work this week. But beyond that, doing pretty good. Yeah, I had just finished my my playthrough of the career mode, and I hadn't really done anything with the HGTV stuff, so I decided to check this out, and I figured I would stream it and just upload the VOD over onto my channel rather than trying to just make edited episodes out of it, and boy, it's a mess in here. I mean. Look at this tiny little kitchen right here, and these fools still want me to put four more counters out here. And I ask you, where would you like me to fit them? Let's see, how did I have these? I'm kind of just gonna throw them out here, and just be done with it. Because I have no idea how they expect me to fit all these tables or countertops in here like this. Oops. Yeah, I mean, like, it's kind of insane. Like, what are you expecting me to do with all that? But, I mean, I think it just said that I was completed with the house. Unless it really wants me to try and throw this out here. Let me see. Yeah, no. What happened? What got held? Wait, what? That's weird. I have no idea why it... sorry about that. I don't know why AutoMod blocked that message. Let's see. Oh boy. Ugh. I guess we'll go with that. Oh jeez. Let's see. How do I sell these again? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna run out of budget. I guess maybe I don't have to put all those countertops out there. Maybe I can just go out there and sell them. Maybe it was just an extra option and you don't have to do them all. Like, I'm not entirely sure what it wants out of me. Oh good, the light does work. Yes, I wonder, can I just... Why are you on? Hey, maybe I can get away with just doing that. I guess that looks all right. It's only this sink that does me like this. Light. put a light in here? No? Oh, there it is. There we go. Are we removing anything? And you want floor tiles in here. Fit in there? It will. Oh, it's a... Oh, wait. Do they want more than one of those? No. I guess right there would be fine. Alright. Need a couple of doors. Okay, so the bedroom's done, got the bathroom done, there's literally nothing else I can fit out into this room. There's nothing doing here, is there? No. I'm just gonna go ahead and call it done here. You people are crazy if you think I'm going to try and fit four more counters in there. That down there is the truest statement. My daughter finds things that were invisible to my eye all the time. 100-year-old memories. Oh boy. This house is over 100 years old, and ubiquitous wood gives it a unique appeal. It will Be great for Trevor and Lily and their kids, a family of sailors. The family fell in love with the house at first sight. It was not cheap, so the budget for its renovation is limited. It should be just enough to have it refreshed and to introduce some necessary changes. Alrighty. Ooh, that's a big house. Okay. Clean the dirt. Oh boy. We're gonna be out here scrubbing this whole house all day long, aren't we? Probably gonna have to buy scaffolding to get up there. Maybe not. Nope, definitely will. What do we got? All right. Oh, well, there we go. We've already got one over here. Okay. Imagine using a Swiffer mop for this. Oh, missed a spot. That might be inside. I don't see nothing over there. Okay. God, what did you do to the stairs? Ah, blown fuse. Did you not clean for 100 years? Okay, what did we miss? Oh. There's that, and... Okay. Let's start with the big room. Okay, there we go. So, you want floor tile. I wonder if it'll let me get away with keeping that granite tile there, because that looks better than this will look. Nope. Won't let me get away with it. Oh well. And you want a couch? That's a big couch. Sure. Let's just throw it there. And we got our coffee table. And we need a couple of these. Here and here, and you want one of these. There. Okay, nothing done in here, but we need a decision in here. Let's remove the fluorescent lights and the mirror from above the sink. Instead, we can lay elegant wall tiles and mount a new mirror by the fridge. This will optically enlarge the interior. Or, this mirror fits and looks like a window. Let's keep it. We will just need a few more lamps to keep the place brighter. So they want to save money, and she wants to add wall tiles, so maybe this is the better option? Let's see. Need two of you. And what do you want now? Two halogen lamps? Okay. Just go like. Yeah. Okay. And prepare this. Does that mean we can use the fireplace? It does! Alright. Oh wait. What is this door down here? Anything in here? Uh-oh. Okay, so the bed's gone. Two should be fine. It might be too much. I guess I only needed one. Oh well. Better safe than sorry. Alrighty. So we want a bed. No, let's leave that. And pillows. Bedside table. What color is that bed? Okay. Close enough. This must be the forgotten safe, the captain that lived here a few hundred years ago. After selling the precious notes and jewelry found inside, the budget significantly increased. This allows us to plan something more for both the kitchen and bathroom. Alright. Well, that's interesting. So, they want porcelain tiles in here now. Finish that one, so I guess upstairs is the only thing that we need left. It looks like we might just be, yeah, looks like just cleaning. Cleaning. Did I miss something somewhere? Oh. Oh! I didn't notice that. That's what I didn't see. Sure. And you want a picture in here? There we go. Get out of the way. Okay. Let's see. A cupboard shelf and new tiles will be enough. We will utilize the extra budget elsewhere. Let's go crazy with the bathroom. Add a second sink, a modern shower, and a toilet. Let's not step there. Also install a new cupboard and tiles. This seems like the smarter decision, maybe? Okay. And you want... That's all the tiles you want, all right. Let's put you there, and... Oh, I see. And what is this? Hanging shelf. There. Okay, let's put this bed back in here. Okay, thank God. Alright, what are you going to throw at me next? So we got this big two-story house down here, and... Uh-oh. Does that look like three cop cars over there? All right. Let's do this one. Child on the way. Lucy and George have been living in a studio apartment. Now that Lucy is pregnant, they decided it's time for a change. They are looking to have a place for entertainment and a spacious kitchen. The house still has a long way to go. Lucy hates the narrow corridor leading to the outside door. And George is afraid that even after the makeover, the kitchen might not be big enough. I think that it will be possible to have both of these problems solved easily. See you there. Okay, so I'm guessing we're going to be knocking down a lot of walls. Okay. Well, let's see what we're getting ourselves into. Yep. Whole lot of wall busting. So we need to find out what we want. Traditional style, let's create some visual contrast between this living room and the modern kitchen. We should go with the modern style. It'll help to provide the much needed additional space. So, okay, so seems like they want more space, so let's go with this. All right. Wallpaper diamond. All right, get a couple of stacks of those. I guess maybe we'll do the wallpaper out here. Really don't know why anybody would do this. It's such a pain in the ass to remove when you get it up and you want to take it off. It is a nightmare. I think we'll just finish the rest of this off with the paint. Hey. No. Wait, hold on. Oh, okay. So I don't need any of that. Want two of these. Oh, okay. You're gonna want those in there. Yeah, that doesn't look terrible at all, but... Oh well. I've already got your money. You're living with it. Okay. Not doing the kitchen stuff. All right, here we go. Let's see. Yeah, that looks fine. Kitchen, and let's go ahead and get you. Yeah, what do we got here? Let's go with the sink. And let's see. Wait, is this not the kitchen area? Oh. You're not. Let's see. There we go. Okay, so now it's giving me credit for putting stuff down. Just put you there. And you there for now. Let's see. Where do I want you? Yeah, right there is fine. Two more. Okay. You want a lot of cabinets, don't you? And what else? Okay. Is this supposed to be turned? Nah. Yeah, we'll just leave it like that. Alrighty. Let's see how many. I guess just maybe do a, like a splashback or something. I guess we'll just do this area right here in front of the window. Do you want in here now? Okay, well, we'll just put you there for now. One halogen lamp. There you go. We got here a dishwasher. Up there? No. So they just want extras. Okay. What do we got here? Little fireplace over here. There we go. Let's do that. All right. But interesting couch. Let's see. Oh, maybe these are for the... I think these are for the table, aren't they? No, maybe not. Oh. You need to get out of here. And what else do we need here? Get ourselves a plant. Two chairs, we need three of you. Okay. Okay, coffee table, and what are you? A stool. Sure. Let's see. Come on. Ah, there we go. Good enough. Put you over there until I figure out what to do with you. The rug there on the floor. And we got one of you. Maybe I need to paint over the wallpaper in here. Let's see. Yeah. Okay. Build the walls, huh? I think that might be upstairs. Oh boy. You know what? I'm gonna let them figure out where they want to put those. Nope. Wait a minute. They want me to build walls down here? Build upper walls. Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, 21. Okay. Can I do? I can. You want it here? Thank you. Okay, there we go. What do we got? Ooh. I like that upgrade. I suppose I should paint them. Except for that one. Doing up here? I want this gone? No. Okay. One might be enough. Lucy's gynecologist assistant accidentally revealed the baby's gender. It's a girl. The parents are debating whether or not to give up on the neutral colors and replace them with white and pink since they now know the baby's gender. Okay, so... Okay. Yeah, let's go with that. Am I still painting this? Okay, good. All right, man. Take care. Have a good night. Thanks for hanging out with me. I'll be back on tomorrow night, I think, with some more of the Blood Bowl campaign, if that's interesting to you. Alrighty. Take care. That's our painting. Alright. So they said they want to keep neutral, so... Alright. That's about as neutral as you can get, I guess. Yeah, I know. It's gonna run out. Said girly touch, so why not? And okay... You. Can we put the rabbit in the stroller? We can. Let's see. With the paint. Right there. Okay, nothing to do in here or here. All right, so. Oh, so it still wants me to modify the walls down there. Okay. This is the crazy thing that I'm finding with this DLC. It's like, how, unless it's supposed to be like I gotta move everything over here. To do here? Of course. If I put it over here, it will. All right, that'll work. Here, I guess. Or does it not count again? Fridge. Yeah, throw that there. So I need some more of these. Done, but I leave it look like that, that's gonna look bad. Place apparently. Okay, so can I stick you out? No. Put you right there for right now. So still leave it? Okay, good. Okay, and we can put you back there. Know what to do with these, so I guess I'll just put them over here in random locations. Maybe leave that there. Take your shoes off right there, I guess. I don't know. Oh, God. That was a mess. Well, then clean it. Come barking at me to clean your house. Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here. I really need to get myself to bed. I gotta get up at 5 a.m. to go to work. So, but like I said, tomorrow I think I'm going to be going back to playing in the campaign for Blood Bowl. I've been having a lot of fun with that. And then Friday I'll be back to my Fallout 4 stream. So anyhow, thanks for hanging out with me tonight. I hope you all enjoyed watching. This VOD will be uploaded to my YouTube channel. I do have links for that here. But yeah, so until next time, take care, everyone. I will see you later.